Assalamu alaikum. Our lesson today is about mad al badal or a substituted mad. If a letter of mad comes after a hamza, then we hold the mad for a period of two counts.
Amanu, imana, utu, amanu.
The alif is a letter of mad that follows a hamza. We should hold the sound of the mad for two counts in a substituted mad.
Amanu.
The waw is a letter of mad that follows the hamza. We should hold the substituted mad here for two counts. The ya is a letter of mad that follows the hamza. We should hold the substituted mad here for two counts. Let's look for examples of substituted mad in Surah Quraysh.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم لإيلاف قريش لإيلاف.
The ya here is a letter of mad that follows a hamza. We should hold the substituted mad here for two counts.
لإيلاف قريش إيلافهم.
This shape is a unique way of writing the letter ya in the Mus'haf. The ya here is a letter of mad that follows the hamza, and we should hold the substituted mad here for two counts.
إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصيف فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت الذي أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم من خوف آمنهم.
The alif here is a letter of mad that follows the hamza. We hold the substituted mad here for two counts.
وآمنهم من خوف صدق الله العظيم.
Barakallahu bikum, you've light up the sky with six stars.